Hi everyone, I am your Max teacher. Today I am going to talk about numbers. Okay, already you studied these numbers in first and second standard. Okay, yeah, just I am going to revise your knowledge. First, we are going to revise about place value. Okay, yeah, here having some numbers 9, 99. 999. Okay, yeah. So first, having only one number, so that place value is ones. Next one, having two digit number, yes or no? 99. So this is ones, this is tens. Next, 999. It's have three digit number, so it is ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, so this place value is ones. Next to this one, tens, and this one, hundreds. Okay, yeah. Do you understand? Now I am going to add one to this nine. It's going to change 10. Okay. It's one digit number or two digit number? It is a two digit number. Then 99. I am adding to 1, so it's convert 9 plus 1, 10, cut 0, put here, then 1 is in upper side, so 9 plus 1, 10, it's 100, so 3 digit number. Next, 999, adding 1, 9 plus 1, 10, 1 here, 9 plus 1, 10, 1 here, 9 plus 1, 10. So total 1, 2, 3, 4 digit number. Okay, yeah? Do you understand, ma? Okay, so this is ones, it's tens. Okay, next, ones, tens, hundreds. Next, ones, tens, hundreds. Next, thousand. Okay, yeah? Do you understand? Do you understand the place value? Okay.